Hi, the dance is called Is It Desire? Choreographed by Raymond Solomon and Nels Poulsen. It's a 48 count, 2 wall, intermediate level cha-cha. There's one tag and one restart in this dance. Section 1, starting with the right foot. Quarter turn to your right, stepping forward. Step, pivot half turn to your right. Step, lock, step. Kick forward, point back. Rock back, look to the right, pop your left knee, recover. Section 2, step, pivot half turn to your left, quarter turn to your left, sai sha se. Together, together, sai, together, together. Section 3, walk forward, right, left, right, step, lock, step, cross rock, recover with a sweep, sailor quarter turn to your right, behind, together, sai. Section 4, hold both sides, one eastern to your right, facing 430, step, lock, step. One eastern to your left, square up to 3, cross, side, behind, side, cross. Section 5, mambo step, side rock recover together, keep both touch forward, popping left knee, hold one count, back, point forward. Last section, quick rock back, recover, forward, half turn to your left, stepping back, quarter turn to your left, sai sha se. Cross rock, recover, sai together, and start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2 and 3. 4 and 5, hold 6 and 7 and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, and. In this dance, there's a 4 count tag at the end of wall 2 facing 12 o'clock. Now let me show you the tag. Starting with the right foot, side, touch, with counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's also a 16 count restart on wall 6 facing 6 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 6 with counts starts facing 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. Now restart the dance. 1. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.